Stingray, manual trans. Started out stock, I don't know, about a year ago probably with the owner with us. And we've been working on it ever since. Started out with bolt-ons, did MSD intake, American Racing headers. He had an AFP airbox. Decided to throw the A&A T-trim kit on there. We put that on with the 4-inch pulley. And now he just added our LT 2.5 camshaft package. So we do not have a fuel system on it yet, and we do not have a mesh kit on it. I don't believe he wants to go much farther than where we're at. But if he wanted to drop pulley size, definitely a lot more power to be had. We've got our 4-port catch can on it. We put the gauge in the cubby, which it's, we just did a pull, 7.8 PSI. So that's a real nice gauge. Use the Innovate boost and wideband. The pull, and there we go. It's 91 degrees, humidity 653, 536 to the tires. So that is a straight on 93 octane, stock fueling. We have a 38% fuel load on our camshafts. We're doing all our LT camshafts.